This trick is called the golden key. In the old days, Houdini and his friends would carry skeleton keys like this to try in the locks they couldn't get open. And if they couldn't get it to work, they would adjust the key a little bit. And they could adjust that to any position they wanted. But if somebody thought this key had something to do with the trick, all they had to do was give them the key. And they couldn't get it to work in any lock at all.